Doctor Wolfgang, I heard you was a mastermind of crimes, baby. And I'd like for you to break it down for me and let a nigga know about the criminal aspects and the subliminal criminal aspects of a brother's life and all that.
Get out and get some.
I need some of that motherfucking dollar bill.
Nigga, what? Ain't nobody gave me no handouts. Yeah, I'ma tell you how it go.
It ain't your average crime. It fits one of mine's. I tried to warn them at first, but I gotta prove it this time. They call me Chuckwick, the fifth ward hard crippler. Niggas think I'm the devil. Bitches help me like Hitler. But still, I'm real with these skills that I've mastered. Healing your caps backwards, so I've never been captured. So I'm physically and mentally relentless. I live for the killing. I'm Chuck E's, my accomplice. And me, I'm a psycho comma. Killer with the skills, release these tales of drama. That fuck around and sell a million copies still. Motherfucking coppers wanna watch me chill. That lets me know I'm on their brain. So they never out my range, cause I'm shooting like Danny Ames, dumping two clips minimal. Now I'm at your funeral. Should've never fucked with a subliminal criminal.
Grab your cat and watch your fucking back. Cause ain't no hoe gang, bitches on the real. So you best be packing your steel, or you bitches be getting killed. Jackins and robberies ain't nothing but hobbies. See, you best to check yourself and don't be rolling by me sloppy. Cause I'm a jack, ya fool, I'ma get ya. Now I'm gonna make this way, hit your bitch, your lick, your split ya. So knuckle down, a motherfucking knuckle up. Fucking get fucked, all like Chuck. So don't push your motherfucking luck. 3x7, I'm gonna meet to all the take, now shot. If I see a bitch, my bullet next to me, I can't be going for my uncle, motherfucker, although I'm only 18. Stepping hard for the scene, in 95, you gon' see what I mean. Filling up the hospital, stressing out my mental. So say what's up to a subliminal criminal.
Gang, Von Bushwick and the Barbarian, Motherfunky, Stay High, Dollar Bill Stern. It's gonna break down what makes up a subliminal criminal and why it's a white-collar crime. Below the threshold of conscious perception, inadequate to produce conscious awareness. Criminal, of involving or having the nature of a person who has committed or being legally convicted guilty of a crime. It is shameful and disgraceful that you don't know what time it is.